Hey everybody, welcome back to Shadow of War, the story, walkthrough, gameplay, or whatever you want to call it. Today we are heading to the next story quest, but first, just wanted to show off the market. This is where you can buy orcs and gear. I know you can buy orcs, it's weird. I guess they can be bought. And that's when you like buy them but unopen, they go here. And promotions. And then to get the orcs into your army, you gotta go here. Then you just find empty spots. Not a dead spot, because they won't take that spot. And then here's your army. Epics, commons, and legendaries. I have a lot of legendaries because, well, I got that DLC back. So, but I'm not gonna use them yet. I'm gonna use. That was my dog who just did that. Let's see. Ah, that guy's weak. But I suppose I just need someone. Anyway, yeah, and then you place it, and then yeah. And then you can actually change region. Orc the Bull. Orc the Bull. And yeah. Alright, well anyway, that's done, so let's do a story. Wait. I'd like to hear what they say. Well, it's
never
not working.
Let the enemy intimidate you. You are the toughest, strongest, most dangerous thing on that battlefield. Keep that in mind at all times. You'll be all right. Forget it. You'll lose your head.
I'm the toughest thing on the battlefield. These orcs are all mine, by the way. They're all mine. They all serve me. It's like a safe spot once you have a castle. Conquest. Nemen is yours. This is the battlefield.
Almost forgot to tell you one last thing. Now that you have my fort, it will eventually come under attack. Which you already know since you attacked it once yourself. Nicely done, by the way. The thing is, you don't always need to be on the defense. You have scouts who can sniff out enemy forts, so you can go on the attack yourself. You know what they say, the best offense is a good offense. And don't worry about running low on orcs. If you ever need new recruits, you go talk to a glob they call the Headhunter. He'll sort you out. Oh, Shrock! Forgot to fill Ranger's feeding bowl before I left. He's gonna be cranky if I don't get back. I'm coming, Ranger!
Okay. It's kind of creepy you named him after me, but alright, we're back. Online conquest. Now you control fortress and you can launch a character, player's fortress. And sieges. Be sure to bolster your own defense, powerful what you see. Alright, so this is online feature. You can have online people attack, okay? Actually, I was wondering about that, actually. You know, it's good I can push these guys as much as I want, and they won't have
it. There was the training in looting and plundering, eh?
See? And I can... Hey! How dare you? Woohoo! I killed it. Not real life. I swear to people in video game. Better say that. Yeah, we don't want anyone to be at my front door. Oh, someone just knocked. How do they hide? Let's take forever. Because it makes it better way to... It's fun. Get it, yes, come out. I'm not gonna waste my... I'm gonna kill you. I'm not gonna waste my time. Wait, no!
This is more than just a place to pop some orcs' heads off, although that is something I cannot recommend enough. But the fight pits are where you can test your followers, see what happens when they have a go at some other geezer. They're always bringing in tough orcs to fight, and if your fella survives, he'll be stronger for the experience. If he snuffs it, well, the one who done him in has what it takes, so there's a potential new recruit. And however it shakes out, your boys will love watching the show. Nothing boosts morale up like bodies going down.
It's a traitor! I am
monster
of pain! This won't hurt!
So this is the fight. I've totally seen this before. Now I'm gonna sit down and watch. I literally can't
do it. Not good enough!
Kill the traitors!
I don't know. How to do it?
I can't do
anything.
See? Wasn't that a good time?
No, they didn't get to play.
Laughs were had, blood was shed, and grog was drunk.
Ah, yeah, I like to do
no
an
fight
though.
Like a pit fight.
New region unlocked. New region unlocked. What about this region? Yeah, and go back there. Yeah, and go back. All right. Back at Tonto. Yes. I'm back, Witch King. You can air travel throughout. Mordor, you can also unlock challenges, complete challenges, sharpen your skills, rewards. Yep. Okay. Awesome.
The Witch King secures his citadel with a veil of shadow.
Yeah. I'm aware of this. Just make sure my towers are still mine. Okay, so I've got all the towers, so that's cool. Now we head here. There's this place. Where's the towers? One. Ah, there's the other one. One tower and how many? There should be three in area. There we are. So, from what I've noticed, there's always three in an area. Hey there, what's up? Rise and begin! the tower. Now for the fun part, finding all the stuff. To the next one, my beast.
Marauder orcs value loot above all else.
Certainly above their own lives.
Good for me, bad for them. Well, they all grouped together. Another one there. Many goblins died. Sounds forces, yep, okay. So there's a mission there, there's a mission for that. And there's a mission for, wait, what? Oh no, that one's locked. That one's available. The Nemesis missions. There was that. kill one overlord. So it's not a bruise missing. That's pretty cool. And your wing. All right. Well, anyway, gamers, that is for this episode. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe for the tower control. Controlling all the towers, and yeah, join me next time as I continue the story, probably the Mother Nature one.